I believe in separation of powers. I support Senator Feinstein unequivocally. And I'm disappointed that the CIA is apparently unrepentant for what I understand they did.